The Duke and Duchess of Sussex, Prince Harry and Meghan Markle, have spoken up today about a very unfortunate event that occurred in April. Today, Meghan revealed her grief that she suffered when she had the miscarriage. This happened back in July when she was admitted into the hospital. Meghan discussed how this happened to the New York Times. She was changing the nappy for her child, Archie, and she dropped to the floor in pain. Meghan went on and said, "I knew, as I clutched my firstborn child, that I was losing my second." And then continued by saying, "Hours later, I lay in a hospital bed holding my husband's hand. I felt the clamminess of his palm and kissed his knuckles, wet from both our tears. Staring at the cold white walls, my eyes glazed over. I tried to imagine how we'd heal." Meghan further discussed how she saw the pain in Harry when he was comforting her. And then she was thinking about how they would heal from this. Meghan Markle is very open about her feminist opinions and talks about women's issues often. This is so she can make other women across the world feel less alone and the issues are out in the open. Meghan has often spoken about how she wants to amplify women's voices and experiences. This is why she has decided to open a conversation about miscarriage, as it happens to so many women, but it's talked about by very few. Meghan described the grief as unbearable and wants to break the stigma. Additionally, Meghan described that the room she was in was filled with many women. Yet when she realised and then wrote, "The conversation remains taboo, riddled with unwarranted shame and perpetuating a cycle of solitary mourning." The New York Times article she wrote was headlined as, "The losses we share, perhaps the path to healing begins with three simple words. Are you okay?" Meghan believes the first step to heal is by asking, "Are you okay?" Also, within this article, she discussed the isolated state of the individual in the world. She referenced the deaths of loved ones during the COVID-19 pandemic, as well as those who were killed by police officers in the summer, which led her to say that polarization coupled with the social isolation required to fight this pandemic has left us feeling more alone than ever. Yet she remains hopeful and stated that the world will be okay as long as we all start seeing each other on an emotional level, and that we all need to ask one another, "Are you okay?" more often, as loss and pain has plagued every one of us in 2020, Meghan stated. Fortunately, Meghan is in much better health now. Also, Harry and Meghan have been healing as a couple through that tough time. Buckingham Palace has not made a comment, as they have publicly said, "It's a deeply personal matter we would not comment on." Meghan has not been the only royal to speak up about experiences of losing a baby. Back in 2001, the Count and Countess of Wessex had a miscarriage, which Prince Edward described as one of the most painful things that can ever happen to somebody.